the deep dive session for our SummerSlam challenge. This is for challenge number 3, which is called the Perfect Triplet. Now, it's basically just been a bastardized version of the Perfect Pair workout, which is a traditional kettlebell workout. In that, what you do is you go 10 kettlebell goblet squats, 10 fence or 10 pull-ups, 9, 9, 8, 8, all the way down to 1 and 1. The difference that we've done here is we've changed it around, so after each set of 10 and 10, you do, for performance people, 250 meter row or ski. All right, so I'll go through it bit by bit, and we'll start with the fitness version first. All right, here goes, fitness people, pay attention. Hey, so for the fitness people, let me just restart that. What we need to do is, it's 5 sets. You fitness dudes out there, 5 sets, so don't worry about going 10, 10, 9, 9. Ignore all of that. What you need to do is this. A 250 meter row or a 250 meter ski. So drag a rower out, do whatever you want. The skis are on the wall, obviously. Followed by 10 kettlebell sumo squats. So you're gonna do these, remember? Hold the kettlebell like so. You might need to just change the camera a bit. Again, hold the kettlebell like so. As you squat down, keep your chest up nice and high, touch it between your heels, and drive all the way up. You're gonna do 10 of those, followed by 5 fence pulls, given we do those in the gym. You know, sort of 7 days a week. I'm probably not gonna demonstrate those now, or I'm definitely not. You do that 5 times. So it's 5 efforts on the rower or ski, 5 sets of 10 sumo squats, 5 sets of 5 pull-ups or fence pulls. Pretty simple, it's about a 10 to 12 minute workout. Does that make sense? Hopefully that's all good. Performance people, as discussed, the challenge for you is, it's 10 sets of 250 meters, so no it's not. Performance people, the challenge for you is a little bit different. You're gonna get 10 calories on the rower or the ski, then 10 kettlebell goblet squats, then 10 pull-ups, or fence pulls if you need to modify. Then you're gonna get 9 of each, 8 of each, 7 of each, all the way down till you've done 2 calories, 2 kettlebell goblet squats, and 2 pull-ups. And then your last set is back to the start, and we repeat, 10 calories, 10 kettlebell goblet squats, and 10 pull-ups. It's actually a ripping workout. It's one of my favorites. I do it quite a bit. I really think it'll help you achieve the results that you want during SummerSlam 2018. It all kicks off next week, so we're all live as of October the 1st. It's my birthday next Sunday for anyone who's interested and wants to buy me a present. So the day after my birthday, we all kick off. It's October 1st, which is next Monday. So get registered, get ready to go, and we'll have some fun throughout the month of October, all improving our fitness together and hopefully losing a couple of kegs as well. Cheers. See you in the gym.